we get this money, so I guess I can't complain.
Chantel, and if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back, bestie. I'm back with a new video, and it's a new week, and I'm happy to be recording another video again. So guys, like, as you guys know, in my previous vlog I mentioned that I'm going to be studying this week. I have a test on Friday, so this is actually going to be my study week. I mean, like, it's so hectic. It's already Thursday because I didn't get time to record the video and the introduction on Monday, Tuesday, because it was so hectic. I was busy studying, but like, yeah guys, I'm just so happy to like be recording another vlog. I'm going to be dropping a new vlog today, by the way, and yeah, I hope you guys will also watch that vlog, you know, and please subscribe to my channel, guys. I'm on road to 300 subscribers, and like, I feel like I'm getting somewhere. Like, we're cooking something, are we? Aren't we? Yeah, we are. So yeah guys, I've been cleaning my room. I've been trying to clean my room because last week I didn't get enough time to be cleaning and, you know, maintaining my room. But then I did my laundry on Tuesday. Oh my god, I did my laundry on Tuesday, and like, now I'm just cleaning up my room, mopping the floor, and then after I'm going to be studying now at 12. It's currently 11 p.m. and I'm going to be starting to study at 12. So yeah guys, I hope you guys are cool looking, fresh, like spongy, and I love you guys. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and click the notification bell and get notification when I upload bike videos, you know. And yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy the rest of your week and period.
I could blame it on a physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but conventional. Baby, did you know that from the moment we fell in and knew we couldn't fall back, knew I'd always crawl back? Cause baby, it's the everything for me. For me. For me. Baby, it's the everything for me.
Guys, look at how dry my skin is. It's because I've just taken a shower. So I haven't applied my face, so it's dry. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys that I have a makeup client that's coming over today. I'm gonna do her makeup, so you guys are gonna come along with me when I'm doing her makeup, right? Plus, there was a lot of you guys who were mentioning I should do a brow tutorial and eyeshadow tutorial, but what I'm gonna do today is not a tutorial. It's just showing you guys when I'm doing somebody else's makeup. So yeah, I'm just gonna be here like in an hour from now, so I need to prepare myself.
Pretty, but coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. Cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated.
You would come again. You said
we wish the everything.
Because I can't believe people all get something from Starbucks. Because, like, I don't really... Like, I've never had Starbucks, so I can't buy. But I'm going to buy later. Maybe some other day. I don't know. Because what if I buy and I don't even enjoy? So I'm going to waste my money, basically. So, yeah, guys. I want to get something from Mr. Price. We are at Ibosa, by the way. So I want to get something from Mr. Price. And then, yeah, after that we're leaving. I've been drinking my water. Plus the sun is hot. It's very hot. It's very hot this side. It's dry, lad. It's dry. Tuesday, and like yesterday we went to the mall with Babyla, as you guys saw, but like today we decided that we're not gonna go study at campus, we're just gonna study at home. So guys, so when we went to the mall yesterday, I decided to buy myself some pair of shoes because like I needed some comfortable shoes. For example, I'm always wearing sneakers and I'm tired of that. So let me show you the shoes. I decided to buy these shoes from Mr. Price. These shoes from Mr. Price. Yeah, I love them so much. They're giving elegancy, you know. So yeah guys, I love them so much and I can't wait to rock them. But though I want to remove my cornrows. As you all know, I have afro and afro is very difficult to maintain, especially when you have your cornrows on. It's so easy to get messy my hair, you know. So the shoes that I got now, I got them in a bigger size, and like when I got home I realized that they are a bit bigger than the normal size that I wear. And because when I was at the mall they were perfect, the size was perfect, but when I fitted them when I was at home I realized, hold on, no woman, they are a little bit bigger, but I'm gonna rock them either way. So yeah guys, and that's it for today. No much to say, but yeah. So I'm just gonna start studying now.
I could blame it on the physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but conventional. Baby, did you know that from the moment we fell in and knew we couldn't fall back, knew I'd always crawl.
Hi guys. So guys, like I was writing, I don't know if you guys are going to hear me, but like I was writing and like I'm done writing now. I'm currently at campus and I'm going back to my place. Like I'm in a hurry, like I need to get there because like there are things that I need to do real quick. So yeah y'all, I'm gonna talk to you guys later. Okay, here we go. Yeah.
Okay. Cause baby it's the everything for me. For me. Baby it's the everything for me.
guys, so like I'm back from campus. Like I just rode and then I just changed my clothes into something, you know, home. What's the term? Home energy. This was the meal. So yeah, I love really early in the morning at around 8 a.m. and now I'm gonna have to be, you know, I'm gonna have to clean my room, yeah, because I'm gonna be busy later on. So yeah guys, excuse my bad hair by the way, like. So that's it, and that's it for this vlog, and I'm actually going to post this vlog today. Thank you all for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and like, comment, and click on the bell so that you get notification on my new uploads. And yeah guys, see you guys when I upload a new vlog next week. Period.